I don't have an interesting story. A story that you think I might have delicately preserved to tell you with well-carved verses and perfect rhyming schemes that sound like a fountain of heaven. But I don't have one. Why? Because I have left chasing perfection. And no, I'm not bored of this world yet. I just don't have a good story. And if I put my most grueling effort to this, this is what it may sound like. So last night I was on my terrace looking at the moon, as its light was the only source in which I was bathing. And then suddenly something happened which doesn't occur usually. I was crying. No, not at you, of course, but at the vastness of this eternal creation. I'm looking at the moon, thinking that no, it's not your light, bitch. It's the sun that is illuminating you. And the grayish face of the moon was smiling at me. I was still thinking how everything in this world is connected. Everything that seems so chaotic and haphazardly scattered is actually so damn organized. Everything that's imperfect is so perfect. The dandelions, seeds that blowing in the wind, appearing so mundane and common and useless, has hidden a whole clue to the ultimate question, the question of our existence, when it uses the nature to give life to another. And yes, it's connected to you. The person that helped you move your luggage in the train is connected to you. The trees that you climbed in your childhood is connected to you. The girl that you loved with all your heart and who suddenly broke your heart is connected to you. But only a person with a broader perspective can see this. And that's one of the stories. And it is totally up to you if you like to believe it or not. And in this overwhelming vast universe where change and expansion is the ultimate A, everything is imperfect yet so perfect, my friend. And that's another reason why I have stopped chasing perfection. So this is my ode to the universe. The universe that has some place for everyone and everything, and also to my universe where I don't have any place. Each time I meet you, I am encountered with a new unsolvable enigma that is designed to break my brain each and every time, but it breaks my heart. Thank you.